Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting an off timer on a Samsung Smart TV. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The off timer is a cool feature for your TV. You can set it up to turn off at a certain time each day or on certain days. Tap the home button on your remote. Then navigate to the left until you get to settings and tap OK to open settings. If you don't have a smart remote, then tap the settings button on your remote. Scroll down and tap on general. Then select system manager. Tap time. Then select off timer. Tap Setup. Now choose the option that suits you best. If none of the presets work for you, you can choose Manual. Then tap Time and choose the time that you would like your TV to turn itself off. Your TV will now automatically turn off on the days you selected at the time you chose. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung TV tips and tricks.